Thank you, Diogo. Thank you, Andre. Yorna Chavez. Thank you, Vitor. Thank you, Vinicius. Please welcome competitor 7, Emmanuel. Thank you, Emmanuel. Emmanuel Hunter. Thank you, Emmanuel. Please welcome us, Jimena. Thank you, Jonas. Competitor number 10, Mavi. you, Mamu. And your final competitor, please welcome Ismael Martinez Dominguez. Thank you, Ismael.
Corey and Emmanuel, move, please. The other Emmanuel. Emmanuel Costa. Gentlemen, face the curtain. Front. Thank you, gentlemen. Back in line, please. You know, one Chiron, three Diego, five Victor, and six Venus Mateus. Victor and Venus, switch, please. Gentlemen, face the curtain. Space front. Thank you, gentlemen, back in line. This concludes our confirmation round. Back to you, Bob.
All right, thank you, Victor, please take the second place award, the second place check to our runner-up this evening. Vinicius Mateus Lima. Thank you, Victor. And presenting your first place award, Mr. Noel Basil, representing Rise Up Sports Nutrition. Noel, please take the first place award, the first place check the title of 2024 Arnold Classic Men's Physique Champ to our winner, Diogo Montenegro. And presenting the award once again, folks, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Shovels over here.
Yeah, boy.
So this was really unbelievable, this victory. I mean, let me ask you something. I know you're very emotional. It means a lot of you, this great victory. But first of all, how do you feel?
This is one of the biggest dreams of my life. I always want to compete in Ireland. The first time in 2017, it was disappointed because I didn't place, and then I worked so hard, and 21, 22, I got third last year, second, and this year first place. But the most important thing that happened in the last 6 weeks of prep was things that I have to change in my prep, things that could put my prep in not a good position, and I couldn't not show up here as I won, because I need to take care of my mental health, to be a better father, a better husband. And I decided to do a different prep, not using all the weapons we have, but this prep, I learn two things. The love of the people around me let me eat stronger, and the hard work beats talents. The hard work beats everything you can do. So if you do the hard work, you can do a good prep without things that can put you down, put your family down, put your friends down. So you're here with the trophy, just with hard work.
Well, congratulations. You're fantastic. I'm proud of you. Yeah, and congratulations to all of you. Yeah, I just want to have one more question. One thing I noticed this year was that everyone had big thighs, even though hidden in the behind the shorts, but everyone had big thighs and big calves. What happened there all of a sudden? Did you guys start training your thighs and calves? What? I mean, don't you think so? This is like really wild. I mean, everyone's legs are just so well developed. It's really fantastic. So congratulations, in any case. So you spent more time on legs this year?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
Good. Terrific. Well, anyway, congratulations, all of you. Let's give them a big hand. Come on. Guys, hit a little dynamic. You look like cardboard statue standing there. Come on. Do your thing, Chiron. Come on. Gotta get some pictures, guys. Come on. Step up. Come on. Look alive, boys. Look alive. Your best pose, gentlemen. Yeah, give me, do your men's physique thing. You know what you do. No, not like that. You got the wrong trunks on for that stuff. Come on, man. Men's physique pose. Ah, oh, good Lord. All right, guys, thank you. Diogo, stay right there. Can't teach you to be bodybuilders, you know this. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your 2024 Arnold Classic champion, Diogo Montenegro.